The next person, Reverend.
Political relations between Kiambu County Governor William Kabogo and MPs from the county have been strained further following accusations and counter-accusations over the management of the county's affairs. During yesterday's 50-year celebrations, the governor told off the members of parliament, asking them to focus on their role at the National Assembly. It is this statement, however, that seems to have further worsened the already strained relations.
Kijana mdogo amechaguliwa hapa tu Kikuyu. Sijui nani wamefundisha vijana ati usipotukana siasa haina utamu. Ili hali hasemi, yeye ametoa cheti ya shilingi 600,000, amepatia shirika ya wamama na cheki imebonga.
Let me tell Governor Kabogo that in my life, I have never issued a check to any group of that kind of money. I don't even have 600,000 shillings to donate to any women's group.
Four members of parliament from the county have now come out against the governor, claiming that he has failed to honor wishes of the county's residents to move the county headquarters and is using politics to deflect issues.
It is unfortunate that the governor degenerated to hurling obscenities and political propaganda at other democratically elected leaders in Kiambu.
Besides us being leaders, we are also voters in Kiambu County. We voted in a governor ourselves, and we have every right to demand services, to demand to be told what direction Kiambu as a county is taking.
Did he consult the people of Kiambu? That's what we're asking him. Consult. It is about, if it is leadership, it is about teamwork. And I said all of us were elected that day on March 4th, and we should respect each other.
The members of parliament are also accusing the governor of instituting policies that are against the interests of the county, as they could push away investors.
When governor from Machakos is calling investors to go to Machakos, our governor is chasing our investors away.
They should be telling Kenyans why in Kiambu County today they have stopped all manner of development. There are no construction plans being approved anywhere in Kiambu because of this extortionist kind of leadership.
City mpya ya Kenya ya pili kutoka Nairobi, a secure city will be built here in Kiambu before you find the way to Machakos, my friends.
The members of parliament argue that having the county headquarters in Thika beats the purpose of devolution, as it is too far away from most of the county's residents, bearing in mind that Kiambu town is the gazetted headquarters for the county. On his part, Governor Kabogo has maintained that he has every intention to move the headquarters in due course once the new offices are complete. Henry Gathaiga, Citizen Weekend.